I don't know why it happens, but sometimes when you're recording them in the studios and stuff, I start to think, oh my God, I'm gonna have to perform that live. There's another one coming up, but I'm not going to tell you which one it is. Because then if I mess it up, you'll be like, well, he said it was a hard one. And I realise there's cameras in here, we're filming. Cameras over there, we've got YouTube and Twitter and Instagram Live. There is absolutely nowhere to hide anymore. Whatever happened, I love it, by the way. I love all of the social media stuff. But what, you know, I always think, like, it must have been great if you were a performer, like, even, like, probably, like, 15 years ago before social media, because I suppose if anything went wrong on stage, nobody knew about it apart from the people in the audience. Now you have all of these cameras, and the minute something happens, it's like, oh, I saw your shirt was untucked on Twitter. Well, funny that I've been jumping around the stage for 3 hours, so that might be right. I haven't performed this song very often, and when I was putting the show together, I wanted to go through a lot of old material that I've recorded, and I came across this song when we were choosing the set list, and I think we live in a very crazy and scary world right now. And there's a lot of hate and unacceptance of people, and I believe that there is a place for everybody, and everybody should be treated with love and kindness and compassion. Yes. Isn't that the truth? And this song, I think the words really relate to this. Now, I released this song for the Narnia soundtrack, and it's a song called There's a Place for Us. And if you know it, you can sing along, and if you don't, I suppose the only thing you can do is listen to it, unless you want to leave. So. Here we go, this is There's a Place for Us.
There's a place out there for us, more than just a breath, or anything you've ever dreamed of. So when you feel like giving up, 'cause you don't fit in down here, fear is crashing in. Close your eyes and take my hand, yeah. We could be the king and queen of anything if we believe. It's written in the stars that shine above. So hold.